AFL premierships are built around strong team efforts, and when we talk about the team, we're not just talking about the 22 players out there on the ground, it's also the coaching staff, a strong administration, and having state-of-the-art facilities as well.
2009 is set to be a big year for one of the oldest clubs in the AFL. The spirit of the Carlton Football Club has been well and truly roused, with players and supporters alike vowing that the Navy Blues will this year be bigger and better than ever before. In August 2008, an exciting new partnership was announced between the Carlton Football Club and Australian recycling giant Visy. Through this partnership, Carlton has been able to retain their vital link to the local Blues community and to the ground that has been part of their history for the last 100 years. Carlton's partnership with Visy signals the dawn of a new era for players and supporters as both eagerly await the transformation of the much-loved football oval into a state-of-the-art sporting precinct. Now known as Visy Park, the $18 million redevelopment will provide the Blues with elite facilities, readying them for a blockbuster 2009.
We're starting from the ground up with everything that our club needs for future development.
Facilities will include a 70-seat lecture theatre, cafe, meeting and function rooms, aquatic rehab facilities, and group exercise rooms. With a long history of giving back to the communities they operate in, Visy and Carlton are committed to providing a precinct for all to access. Carlton will work closely with the local council to ensure these facilities are used by local sporting clubs, community groups and businesses.
Our fans have stuck with us through many highs and lows, and they deserve this as much as the players do.
The new facilities place great emphasis on sustainability as part of Carlton's objective to become the most environmentally friendly club in the AFL. Visy Park will display environmental best practice, including improved water efficiency, environmentally sustainable design principles, and reduced impact on surrounding parklands.
The Visy Sustainability Living Centre will allow Carlton supporters and schools from around Melbourne to come in and learn about the environment, save water, and recycling.
And so, the sleeping giant has well and truly woken. Woken to a year that will see the Blues demonstrate an unwavering commitment to both sustainability and on-field success. With the foundations laid for an exciting year ahead, the good old Navy Blues are a force to be reckoned with.
I can't wait.
Can't wait.
I can't wait to be using our new facilities
here at Visy Park.
Come down and watch us.